A torque T is applied. A torque T is applied at the free end of a stepped rod of circular cross section as shown in the figure. The shear modulus of the material. Of the rod is G. The expression for D to produce an angular twist the free end is option A 32 TL divided by pi theta z to the power of 1 by 4. Option B 18 TL by pi theta z to the power of 1 by 4. Option C 16 TL by pi theta z to the power of 1 by 4. Option D 2 TL by pi theta z to the power of 1 by 4. Figure is like this. This is L and L. This is 2L. This diameter is 2D and this diameter is D. Here torque T is applied here at free end. This kind of arrangement is called shafts in series. That means whatever torque applied here, that will be acting on this shaft as well as this shaft. Both the shafts, the torque is T only. Now, the angle of twist at the free end means theta equal to 1 plus theta 2. That means the twist at the free end is the twist at this end plus the twist in step 1 as well as step in step 2 together will be the twist at the free end. So we know from the relation T by J equal to G theta by L. From this T equal to TL by GJ. That means here theta 1 is theta 1 is torque applied in first step also T only. Length is L. by, otherwise you will write like this, theta 1 equal to T L by G. G is pi by 32, diameter is 2D, 2D to the power of 4 into G, that equal to 2 power 4 is 16, so 2 TL by pi d power 4 g. Similarly, theta 2 equal to T, length is 2L by g, j is pi by 32 d power 4 into g, that equal to 32 into 64 TL by pi d power 4 g. So this theta 1 theta 2. Therefore, this is not 2L, L by 2. This is L by 2. This is L, this is L by 2. Second portion is L by 2. That is, it is not 2L, L by 2. It means here 32 by 2, 16 L. That is 16 L. So now theta equal to 2 TL by pi d power 4 g plus 16 TL by pi d power 4 g, that equal to 18 TL by pi d power 4 g, that is theta. Now d power 4 equal to 18 TL by pi theta z, and t equal to 18 TL by pi theta z to the power of 1 by 4. So here you correct here, this length is, this diameter is d and length is L by 2. So correct answer is B. So here the shafts are in series. That means theta equal to theta 1 plus theta 2, and here whatever T applied here, that will transfer to the entire shaft in this portion as well as this portion T only. So theta will be theta, free end will be theta 1 plus theta 2. So we get option B.